Mais.
This video didn't have to look this way. It could have been prevented. Say no to vertical videos.
Vertical videos happen when you hold your camera the wrong way. Your video will end up looking like crap.
There are more and more people addicted to making vertical videos every day. It's not crack or nothing, but it's still really bad. There are two different kinds of people who are afflicted with VVS. The first group treats the videos they shoot like pictures. They don't mean any harm. They just don't understand that while you can turn a picture, you can't really turn a video.
The other group is people who don't give a sh**.
Vertical video syndrome is dangerous. Motion pictures have always been horizontal. Televisions are horizontal. Computer screens are horizontal. People's eyes are horizontal. We aren't built to watch vertical videos.
I love vertical videos!
Nobody cares about you!
If this problem's left unchecked, YouTube will begin showing 4 videos at once, just to save bandwidth.
Letterboxed vertical videos would be the size of a postage stamp!
And it will spread everywhere. Movie screens have always been horizontal. If vertical videos become accepted, movie theaters will have to be tall and skinny.
And all the movie theaters would have to get torn down and rebuilt. And by the time they were rebuilt, Mina Kulitz would be old and ugly.
And birds would crash into them and die.
And we would all get stiff necks from looking up.
And no one will sit in the front row ever again.
And George Lucas will re-release Star Wars again! The skinny edition!
I was never really able to tell the story that I wanted to tell. This is a great chance for me to experiment with a new technology.
You're a jerk.
Every time a mobile device is used to record video, the temptation is there. Just say no. Say no to George Lucas. Say no to old Mila Kunis. Say no to vertical videos.
And if you see someone doing it, say, "You're not shooting that right, dummy!"